include homogenate preparation, ammonium sulfate fractionation, gel filtration chromatography, and gel electrophoresis. Now coming to the results of my work, this is a protein purification profile. The two peak response to the inhibitory activity and the maximum protein content of the purified inhibitor. This is the SGS gel electrophoresis band. Lane A shows reducing and non-reducing condition, while lane C shows reducing condition, and the lane B shows standard molecular weight marker